What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Dragon's Den. I'm Diamond Dragon. Thanks for joining me today. How you guys doing? Chrono Gear, I couldn't agree more. Let's break the streak today. Oh, wow. Yesterday was horrible. Not only was that the first time we lost by 10 runs or more, but the first time we had a losing set, and the first time we went 0-4 in a set. Also, it was the first time we've been shut out. That was just bad. Here's hoping that doesn't happen again. I actually got me a new controller yesterday. The one I've been using since my old one stopped working was just too small. Here's hoping we don't have that again. Really not much to report from Ukraine today. There is a bit of conflict going on in the northern part of Ukraine. Some of you may recall there has been some push and some pushback. Really, the lines haven't changed in the last 24 hours. Mariupol, there's new fighting around Mariupol. There is new fighting around Mariupol. That's really the only big thing going on today in Ukraine. Other than that, really not much has changed over the last 24 hours. Hockey from yesterday. Stars over the Flames 2-0. That series is tied 1-1. Avalanche over the Predators 2-1 in overtime. Colorado leads that series 2-0. Panthers over the Capitals 5-1. That series is tied 1-1. And the Rangers over the Penguins, 5-2. That series is tied 1-1. Baseball. Angels over the Red Sox, 8-0. Brewers over the Reds, 10-5. I say it again, the Reds have fallen off the face of the earth. They are now 3-22. Rockies over the Nationals, 9-7. Guardians over the Blue Jays, 6-5. Mets over the Phillies, 8-7. Orioles over the Twins, 5-3. Astros over the Tigers, 3-2. Padres defeat the Marlins, 2-1. Rays over the Mariners, 4-3. And the Cardinals defeat the Giants, 7-1. Well, what do you say we get this shit started? So again, you may recall, yesterday we went 0-4. We lost the game by 10 or more. First time that's ever happened. First time we've had a losing set, first time we went 0-4, and the first time we got, we've been shut out. We really need to break the streak, we need to start winning because our magic number is 31. So any combination of games that lead to Dragons wins or Woodsmith losses that add up to 31, we clinch the division. The Woodsmiths are also our biggest competition for the number one seed in the conference. Okay, so this is a good one to get back on track. The Scroungers. They're not really that good. And Aria. You're going up to 2. Come on, Aria. In the strike zone. Now's not the time to fuck around. And wouldn't you know it, a leadoff extra base hit.
Tang. Now batting the shortstop, number 11. Ball outside.
Oh, by the way, we don't have a single starter with an ERA sub 6. One to nothing, no outs recorded.
Number 27.
Aria! I'm not sure if you guys noticed yet. We got new emotes. We got a stay emote and a ball to the face emote. Are you serious? Bases loaded, nobody out. Come on, Aria! Finally.
Now batting the third baseman, number 15. Steve Ryan. Steve Ryan. 3-3, you're out.
Got him swinging with the forkball.
The second baseman, number 9.
Damn it, Aria! That brings in another 2. Already we're in bad shape.
Now batting the left fielder, number 20.
Especially considering our offense has been falling of late. So that's 5 runs in the first inning. Aria, this is getting ridiculous! Oh my God! Are you being serious? Bullshit! Got him looking, but that was horrible! 6 runs in the first!
batting, the pitcher, number 44.
And that's a double play. Aria, can you get them out? You got the leadoff batter. But can you get him 1, 2, 3? Of course you can. Well, it's out number 2.
Now batting the catcher, number 5.
Jenny.
The center fielder, number 17. That's low.
Are you being serious?
Now back.
What the fuck is this?
Number 15. That's down.
There's another 2 runs! We should already be out of this goddamn inning!
Now batting the second baseman, number 9.
Thank you! Second, no outs.
Now batting the left fielder, number 35.
Not bad.
He's up.
Give him for a ride, but not far enough.
Now batting the second baseman, number 46.
Alright, Crono, you got a chance for a grand slam.
Go inside.
And of course. Lined right to center field.
Now back. The catcher, number 38.
Angel Rose of all people comes through. The 2 RBI double.
The right fielder, number 85. Now batting the pitcher,
All right, Urrea, we need you to be a good batter this time.
Ball, that's low. Low.
It really doesn't. It's 8-4. Come on, Jenny.
Now done. What a shortstop.
Come on, Mia, just keep the line moving. We did score four to cut the lead in half. Now, can our defensive pitching keep him off the board? We had him right where we wanted him, but then, yeah, defensive mishaps.
Now batting, the pitcher, number 48.
No, that's low. That's inside. He's out.
Now batting, the first baseman, number 35.
Steve, run! Steve, run!
Pop foul.
Foul ball!
Alright, got him. 1, 2, 3.
Now batting.
We got a lot of work to do.
Fielder, number 20.
D-Rod.
It's gonna be another high scoring game.
Ball inside.
He's out. Now batting. The left fielder, number 35.
Two flyouts to center field.
Baseman, number 46.
Nope, high.
That should have been crushed. That should have been over the center field wall. But base hit works.
The third baseman.
Keeps the line moving.
That's outside. Ball, that's up.
Out. All right, so we move to the fourth.
The shortstop, number 11.
Can we do that again?
That's down.
Oh, wouldn't you fucking know it, a leadoff extra base hit.
Now batting, the right fielder, number 27.
So they're predicting the down and in. Let's give him down and away.
Ball, that's outside.
Really?
Ball, that's low.
Fuck.
D-Rod.
All right, strikeout.
Now back, the third baseman, number 15. Ball.
You're two outs. Can you get this guy out?
Outside.
And send him back to the dugout with no damage.
D-Rod. That's low.
Hallelujah.
He's out.
Two straight innings, putting up zeros on the board.
Now
we need our offense to come through. Hit to left. All right, now somebody hit me home.
Number 44.
That's low.
Moves the runner along.
Number 41.
And of course, another zero on the board for us.
Now batting the second baseman, number 9.
That's inside.
Now batting the left fielder, number 29.
All right, so at least in the interim, Arias at least hit her stride.
Ball outside. He's up.
Now batting the pitcher, number 48.
See if you can get him out with your fastball. Another 1-2-3. Pitching can only take us so far, especially when we're down by four. We need our hitters to come through. Off the wall. Nope, no. Right end log. We're in bunt depth. There's a huge hole up the middle. Fuck!
Now back, the left fielder, number 35.
That's outside.
Hello, what the hell is that?
That's outside.
Right up the middle. Two on, one out.
Now back, the second baseman, number 46.
And now they're in double play depth.
Ball, that's outside.
Where the hell was that?
Ball, that's low.
Everybody moves up good. Takes a double play out of order. And that'll be an RBI for Amberst. She's been our RBI machine this season.
Third baseman, number 88.
D-Rod.
All right, Chrono, you got a chance to tie the game. No, no, get back. Everybody back. That dropped! It's only one RBI, but it works! Load the bases as we flip over the lineup. Fuck! That was right down the middle, too.
The right fielder, number five.
Uh-oh. Dragon, take the lead! Jack for me, and the Dragons take a 9-8 lead.
Now batting, the first baseman.
Let's not blow it, guys. Fair, two runs blast! We got him on the ropes, N-Log. Let's put him away. That is not putting him away. When we go to the sixth, scored seven. Taking 11-8 lead. Get over there, Willow. Get over there, Willow. Eleven to nine. Towering shot.
Now batting the shortstop, number 11. Now batting the right fielder.
Can't hold him to just one run, so they're probably going to score again. Especially considering, oh, by the way, another leadoff extra base hit. First.
Now batting the center fielder, number 17.
Bad choice to go to second, but she at least got the out at first. And we got out of the inning, keeping him to only one run.
Now batting the left fielder, number 35.
Let's get that run back and build on this lead.
Baseman, number 46.
Fuck!
He's up. You're up. Now batting the third
damn it. Oh, that was a 1-2-3.
Now batting the third baseman.
He's only throwing 87 pitches. 15. She might actually be able to get through this inning. See how you handle this. Pretty well, actually. Lead off base hit, but it's not a lead off extra base hit.
Now batting the second baseman, number 9.
Steve Rye. Nope, inside.
I'm gonna throw your slider.
Steve Rye.
All right, one out.
Now batting the left fielder, number 29.
With the runner on first, the double play is still in order.
Ball, that's low.
Running out of stamina.
Foul off. D-Rod.
Change up, up and in. Popped up, but out of play.
Come on.
Eleven to 10.
Now batting the pitcher. Now batting.
Oh, they're pinch hitting. God damn it. They seem to stop giving me some of the borderline calls. All right, strike out.
Now back the first baseman, number 35.
This guy's locked in, so you got your work cut out for you. Fuck!
Strike.
He swung at that! Okay! Up to right center, out number 3. So we go to the bottom of the 7th, we're only up by 1.
The catcher, number 38.
Could use a few more insurance runs. Oh, no. I think everybody in the stadium thought that was gonna be caught. Through the hole for a base hit. First and second, nobody out.
Now batting the
all right, Aria.
Number 44.
That's not finishing what you started. He at least moved the runner along. Runner on third with Jenny at the plate. And Jenny's 100th RBI.
D-Rod! No, inside.
Uh-oh. Two-run jack for Miyagawa. We scored three. Built on this lead. Aria, I guess you did your job. So, yeah, let's let the bullpen have a whack at it. 10 runs, 8 of them earned. Don't fuck this up, Rod. At least it is an leadoff extra base hit.
Ball outside.
God damn it.
Now batting the catcher, number 5.
Chrono gear, at number 1.
Batting, the center fielder, number 17.
Up and in. Up and away. Screwball down and in. Okay, change up, down and away. Got him looking. 2 outs.
Now batting, the third baseman, number 15.
All right, no damage. We go to the bottom of the 8th. 14 to 10.
The left fielder, number 35. Ball high. No, ha!
You gave that ball a ride, but not deep enough.
Now batting, the second baseman.
We're the home team, right? There's a lot of purple in the stands.
Now batting, the now pitching, number 32.
I guess even our home crowd wants to see us lose.
Now back, the catcher, number 38.
D-Rod!
Well, another pitcher taking off the breeding farm. Go to the 9th.
Now pitching number 37. Ball outside.
Got hit in the dick. Come on, Glade. At least record an out.
D-Rod.
turning two there. Not even turning one.
The pitch now batting number 18.
Glade, are you really gonna blow this?
Now batting the first baseman, number 35.
Tying run is at the plate. All right, just strike him out.
No, that's low.
Ha! Got him.
Now batting the shortstop, number 11.
Down.
Brings in a run, but we got the out.
All
right. Come on in, Zephyrus. Get this save. Got a three-run lead, tying run at the plate. One strike does it. That's a blown save. That's a blown save for Zephyrus.
Now batting the catcher, number
and,
five.
And now it's a tie game. You do that last batter, this game would be over. No.
Number five. He's out.
Right to third. All right, winning run is on base.
Now back, the shortstop.
You've done well so far,
65.
Mia. Keep it up.
That's low.
You got a walk-off opportunity here. Winning run is on first.
Low.
Winning run is in scoring position. That's a double play. We go to extras. Fuck!
The center fielder, number 17.
Third baseman, number 15. We're probably gonna need you for like three or four innings. So we need you to get them out in a hurry. That's not getting them out in a hurry. That's another extra base hit.
The second baseman, number 9.
That's inside. Lefty run! Victory!
All right, two outs.
The left fielder, number 29.
Okay, they still got three on their bench. What do they have on their bench? Oh. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna pitch to him.
Ball, that's low.
I hope I don't come back to regret this. Over to first, bottom of the 10th. Now every base runner we have is the winning run. All right, so Willow is now the winning run. Come on, Ambers. Drops first and second. Winning run is 90 feet away. Uh-oh. Can she do it? Ball game! Chrono Gear walks it off with a game-winning double. Back in the win column. Marsh Marzo with the win. Zephyrus with the second blown save. All right, we need the Woodsmiths to lose. Thank you. Magic number is now 29. Reconciling good sportsmanship. Hiding emotions. Waiting for ball boy. We've had some really close games this season. I hope we don't make that a habit. They got a 19 and a half game lead on the Woodsmiths. Wow. All right, so now we've got the smarts and that power and speed. God damn it. All right. Well. Your batting center.
Now batting, the right fielder, number 85.
Nope, that's high.
We can jump on this pitching staff early, and not like that. We might be able to do some serious damage to them. This is not a good pitching staff. It's just they've got a lot of power and a lot of speed.
Now batting the first baseman, number 41.
Damn it.
You're out.
Way to go, Jenny.
Now batting the shortstop, number 25.
He's gone.
That would have been ball one. All right, Gene, we need you to become Gene Hardcore from the beginning of the season. Not your recent iteration.
Now batting the right fielder, number 19.
D-Rod!
And really? 0.8% miss rate, and Mia missed it. I call bullshit. That should go down as an error, though. Yep, that's an error.
Number 27.
And can we get a good outing out of you? I'm swinging on the big looping curve. Oh, God damn it! The catcher that's on fire. Lined out to Chrono Gear, one ends the inning.
Center fielder, number 20.
He's back.
And log with a nice loud single.
The second baseman, number 46.
Nope. Inside. Ball. No, that's low.
I ain't swinging 3-0.
D-Rod. That's ball four.
You walked Amberst. All right, I'll take it. It's a free base.
The third baseman, number 88.
First and second, nobody out. Runner on third with two outs. Way to go, Chrono Gear. You at least moved the runner along, I'll give you that. That's about all you did right.
Ball outside.
Way late on that, Tatsu.
Ball, that's outside. Ball, that's inside. Take your base.
Another walk this inning.
Now batting, the pitcher, number 22.
Oh, that's why they walked Tatsu. Get to Gene. That's why we need extra team speed, Dame.
Nope, that's inside.
He should have been long out. Our defense is gonna lose this game.
3-3, you're out. Now back.
Our fielding is gonna be the death of us.
Number three,
that's down.
That brings in a run that shouldn't have even gotten to second. Way to go, Gene! Did Arnold Rothstein fund you? That's some nice flexibility there, Jenny. Now, could you not swing at bad pitches?
Now batting the shortstop, number 25.
That's low.
And that's a double play for Mia. Lead off extra base hit. How many is that? Like 117 bajillion?
Fielder, number 19.
Now back. The first
one out.
Number 42.
takes it. Whoa. D-Rod! From right-handed pitchers.
Nope, inside.
Got him.
Now batting, the center fielder, number 27.
D-Rod! All right, Gene, you're doing good. You're doing good.
It's outside.
Another inning in the books. Another zero.
The center fielder, number 20.
D-Rod!
Let's get a couple of runs off these guys.
Ball. Ball, that's low.
All right, good start. Lead off base hit.
Now batting the second baseman.
Money and burst.
46.
She walked you before. Make her pay for it. That's not quite making her pay for it, but first and second, nobody out.
Now batting the third baseman, number 88.
Chrono Gear, the hero, no doubter. The hero from yesterday, three-run jack! Rookie of the year.
Now batting the pitcher, number 22.
D-Rod!
All right, Gene, you were a home run machine at one point. Can you do it again?
Inside. No, inside.
Full count. And the hit and run worked. Not quite what I expected. That probably would have been ball four, actually.
Number 85.
It works. Runners in scoring position. That might be deep enough. The throw is in time. Fuck.
The left fielder, number 35.
And they threw her out. We at least scored three to take a 4-1 lead.
He's out.
Now back, the second baseman, number five.
That's low. That's high.
Oh, look, another leadoff base hit. I've actually had a few of those this game. He's always gotten out of it. Can you keep that up?
Number four.
Yeah, we're not turning two there. We at least got one.
Now batting, third baseman, number three.
D-Rod.
Thank you. Another solid inning.
Now batting, the first baseman, number 41.
Nope, that's inside.
Now batting, the shortstop, number 25.
Why are you trying to hit me again? And lines out to short.
Now batting, the center fielder.
Double play,
number
down.
20.
Middle base hit. First and second, one out.
Now batting, the second baseman, number 46.
And Ambrose has come alive as well. Base is loaded, one out. You want to hit another one, Corner Gear? This would be a grand slam. No.
Infield fly.
You'd much rather pop out.
He's up.
Now batting, the catcher, number 5.
Bases loaded, one out, we couldn't score.
Now batting, the pitcher, number 47.
This should be a free out. Should be. You know Gene Arcor's history with pitchers. He doesn't like getting them out.
Now batting, the left fielder, number 14.
Ball, that's inside. Out. Now back.
Right.
The right fielder, number 19.
Come on, your first 1-2-3.
Ball, that's low.
First 1-2-3 in forever. A single.
Now batting, the first baseman, number 42.
D-ra! Strike! Strike three!
Got him! All right, he's found his stroke.
Number 22.
No, that's high.
And he's getting on base. We're getting a lot of base hits, which is not stringing them together. Still, 4-1 lead.
That's inside.
Dragoon Stevenson.
Now batting, the left fielder.
You, sir, may fuck off.
Oh, what the hell is that? Bases loaded, nobody out. Now, can we take advantage?
Number 41.
Yes, we can. Jenny Beans, I believe that's her 100th RBI.
Now batting, the shortstop, number 25.
Ah, oh, god damn it.
Infield fly.
The center fielder, number 20.
And log is 3-for-3. 4-for-4.
Now batting, the second baseman, number 46.
Foul ball.
Infield is halfway. If we can get a good power hit on him. Well, 7-1.
Now batting, the third baseman.
They have shown the propensity to mount comebacks.
Steve Ross.
For your pitch, I'd rather have a strikeout than a double play. That was your pitch, Chrono Gear. And you fly out to center.
Now batting the catcher, number 5. He's out.
We at least scored 3 to take a 7-1 lead. Going into the bottom of the 6th.
Number 27. That's down.
Really? Really?
Got. Now then, the catcher, number 66.
Number 2.
Second baseman, number 5.
Ugh.
10. Now batting, the shortstop, number 4.
At least he stopped, it from going into the outfield. All right, first and second, 2 outs. You know what? I'm gonna walk them. At this point, they're probably gonna start using their bench. Which means if I get to their pitcher now, they're gonna bring in a sub.
Ball 4. Now batting.
There it is.
Number 10.
So if anything happens, they've got a depleted bench.
D-Rod.
And a depleted bullpen. If we can get this guy out, that'd be great. Because that means there won't be a double switch. Naturally, well, it works. Got him out. All right. You're a better pitcher, but we deplete their bench a little bit. That's all I wanted, just deplete their bench. Probably should have walked them so we do get a double switch. That's into the gap. That'll be extras.
Now batting the left fielder, number 35.
And that brings in a run. Actually, that brings in 2 runs. two RBI double for Nightwillow Fox. Sure, she's out, but it's still two RBIs.
The first baseman, number 41.
With the team leading 22 home runs, second on the team in RBIs.
Now batting the shortstop, number 25.
And that's an extra base hit for Miyagawa. Even an RBI, that brings in a run. 10-1.
Now batting the center fielder, number 20. He's out. Now batting the second baseman, number 46.
Okay, that was a nice diving catch, but we still scored three. It's 10-1 in the seventh.
Fielder number 14.
Gene is having himself a game. Coming off of his debacle last set? Hey, I'll take it. Oh, Adeline Gangreen, I remember her. Strike one. That curveball? That's strike two.
Strike three.
Got him.
Now back, the center fielder, number 27.
You go to the eighth, it's 10-1.
Third baseman, number 88.
If we can get one more inning, one more good inning out of Gene Ardcore, I'm pretty confident. Because a 9-run lead is, believe it or not, nothing.
Now batting, the pitcher, number 22.
He likes it high. Got him! Out number one.
The second baseman,
Michelle Bartlett. She fouled it off. Excuse me.
Got
her. Out number two.
The shortstop, number four.
We go to the ninth, 10-1.
Right fielder, number 85.
Base hit up the middle.
Now batting the left fielder, number 35.
Uh-oh, that's driven deep. So Willow's making a case to be a smashing sister. That's her 19th home run. I believe that's second on the team, only behind Jenny with 22.
Easy. Now batting the shortstop, number 25.
Well, that's low.
Middle base hit.
Now batting the center fielder, number 20.
And
you're out.
Nope.
Now batting the second baseman, number 46.
Where the hell was that?
D-Rod!
That's low.
All right, 13-1.
Ten.
Now batting the third foul pitching, number 35.
D-Rod!
His name is Hippie Donkey. And I really should have paid more attention to the names in my league. His name is Hippie Donkey.
Now batting the catcher, number 5.
Still scored 3, take a 13-1 lead.
The third baseman, number
98 pitches, bottom of the ninth. Let's go for it. See if we can get him that complete game that he hasn't had in a while. And I believe his first 3 starts were all complete games.
Number 11.
They're gonna be pretty aggressive.
Strike three.
All right, one out.
Now batting the left fielder, number 14.
And gone. 13-3. All right, you're coming out. You did good. You did really good.
Now, number 42.
Inside.
8 1/3 inning, 3 runs all earned. That's more like the Gene Hardcore we had at the beginning of the season.
Foul.
Still got a 10-run lead, so if you can record an out, that would be great. Oh, that's right. I got to pound the strike zone with them. He doesn't have pitches that feature a whole lot of movement.
Now back, the center fielder, number 27.
Ball inside. No, inside.
First and second, two outs.
Now batting, the catcher, number 66.
Deep run! Deep run!
Strike her out.
D-Rod.
Got her! Ball game! Well, he got one back from yesterday. And yeah, our offense came alive that time. Hardcore with his team-leading 13th win. That goes up because we won by 10 or more. And we got our 20-game lead back. Come on, Whispers. Sweep them! Awesome. All right, now Burt Matt. He's actually had a couple of really good starts lately. We discovered that they don't like his, that this league, they don't like his forkball. Here's hoping that continues. Oh, you know what?
Now back.
I need to check something. Finish this later. What's our record? 61. Okay. So that actually means this goes up one more. 61 wins, we guarantee a winning record. So we can't finish any worse than 61 and 59. Lead off extra base hit, we're already off to a good start.
Now batting the left fielder, number 35.
See? Steve!
Hey, Chrono Gear, we got that umpire you like so much. Okay, those are some good pitches.
Now batting, the first baseman, number 41.
Jenny should go off on this one. You know, as long as she hits the ball fair. Go down as a fielder's choice.
Number 25. Now batting the left fielder, number 14.
Right, let's see what these guys do with your forkball.
Oh.
Yesterday he had a great start until his defense let him down. We ended up losing that game despite the fact that we were ahead. Anticipated a fork bump, but lined it right to Chrono Gear. That's got a really deadly fork ball if they can't do anything with it. Foul ball. That is a 1-2-3.
Now batting the center fielder, number 20.
D-right. Outside.
Second
wait a second, that first baseman. Her name is Smax. Honey Smax?
You're out.
Now batting the third baseman, number 88.
Okay, what the hell was that? How do you handle a forkball? How about a forkball outside? Well, down the middle. You handle that one pretty good.
Now batting the center fielder.
How do you handle a forkball? That was over Chrono Gear's head. If he had jumped, he would have got that. Once again, it's on the defense.
The first baseman, number 11.
You're out.
Now back, the third baseman, number 3.
I'm going to start mixing it up. I'm going to start anticipating your forkball. Inside.
Now batting the catcher, number 66.
And double play.
Now batting the catcher, number 38. Number 32.
All right, Bert. See what you can do at the plate.
That's outside.
That's outside. First home run of the season, and with one swing, Bert ties this game off.
Steve.
Oh, excuse me.
Left fielder, number 35.
Number two.
Now batting, the first baseman, number 41.
And that is deep center field, out number three. But a big fly from Burt Mad ties this game up.
The pitcher, number.
Let's see how you handle a forkball. Pretty well, actually. Lead off extra base hit.
Now back, the left fielder, number 14.
His forkball lost its luster. It was fun while it lasted. Yep, his forkball lost its luster. So I guess we gotta start pitching, pitching real. Pitching for real. I mean, for like three games, the league couldn't touch his forkball. God damn it. Gotta bring in another run. That should have been two, Mia.
Now batting, the second baseman, number five.
Steve!
Five to two.
The center fielder.
By the way, we still haven't recorded an out. And still not recording an out.
Now back, the first baseman, number 11.
Really?
Now batting, the third baseman.
Five runs, no outs recorded.
Now inside. See, back.
All right, starting to get some action in the bullpen.
Now batting, the catcher, number 66.
Yeah. Finally got an out.
Now batting, the pitcher, number.
So she's gonna try and bunt. No, she isn't. Oh, runner on third, that's why.
Follow.
Bullshit. And of course, 10-2.
Now batting, the right fielder, number 19.
Are we seriously not going to get out of this inning?
Now batting, the shortstop, number 4,
D-Rock.
Got out of it, but they scored 8.
Now batting, the shortstop, number.
That was pathetic. Can't blame the defense on that one. That was Burt's. That was on Burt. Hold that to a single.
Now batting, the center fielder, number 20. The second baseman, number 46.
Oh, fuck!
Now batting, the third baseman, number
88. Come on, Chrono Gear.
Oh, high.
That's way high. Ball game. And that's lined into the gap. That'll bring in a run. That's an extra base hit for CG.
Now batting, the catcher, number 38.
All right, Bert, you want to help yourself out again? Towering shot. They're not deep enough. All right, this time don't give up 8 runs.
Number 5.
Put a 0 on that board. I think we may have gotten Angel Hernandez behind the plate. Popped up in the infield, mad under it. Out number 1.
Now back, the center fielder, number 27. Now batting, the first baseman, number 11.
One of our other starters had deep runs going into the sixth and seventh. Anticipated it, but right to Willow for out number 3. That is a 1-2-3 inning.
Now batting,
still got a chance.
Number,
we need to make up 7 runs. And we need our pitchers to keep them off the board. Nah, it's not doing that.
Now batting, the left fielder, number 35.
That's low. All low.
3-0.
Stay.
Now batting, the first baseman, number 41.
That's high.
Then we could use one of your signature home runs. That's not a home run.
Now batting, the third baseman, number 3,
Steve.
The first for the out.
Now batting, the catcher, number 66.
Out number 2.
Now batting, the pitcher.
Oh, they're sticking with Yvonne Hunter. Well, I mean, it makes sense. She's had a lot of run support. So, yeah, I'd probably bring her out for another inning.
Number 25.
A lot of run support, and she's only thrown 53 pitches.
Outside.
Now batting, the center fielder, number 20.
All right, base hit.
The second baseman, number 46.
Get back. Uh-oh. On a 2-run shot by Ambers.
Steve. Ball outside.
Base hit from Chrono Gear. Although,
now
we got Angel Rose.
Pitching,
now they're bringing out their taking out their pitcher for Aya Did. I remember her. She pitched a lot yesterday. She's probably exhausted.
Now batting, the pitcher, number 32.
Relatively low stamina. Part a little on the late side. And that drops! That loads the bases! Come on, other me! Could use another extra base hit! That is not an extra base. Brings in a run! Tying run is at the plate.
Left fielder, number 35.
D-ray.
Popped her up. Nope.
Now back, the first baseman, number
41. Jenny, keep the line of moving. 10-7.
shortstop.
Come on, Mia. Keep the line of moving. And well, we scored four to cut into this lead.
Now batting,
we still have a chance.
Fielder number 14.
As long as Bert doesn't give up a fuck ton of runs, we still have a chance to come back from this.
Now batting, the right fielder number 19.
Inside.
Fuck, right down the middle. Bumps. He still hasn't thrown a whole lot of pitches.
Now back, the second baseman, number five.
Maybe he can get out of... I was gonna say maybe he can get out of this inning.
Now batting,
at this point, I don't really like his chances. Leaping catch by Mia Guru!
Now batting, the first baseman, number 11.
Guru flashing the leather.
That's outside.
And had home run power written all over it. The thing was foul.
You're out.
They scored two. Up by five.
The center fielder, number 20. Second baseman, number 46.
Follow.
Fuck.
Now batting, the third baseman, number 88.
Broken bat and foul ball.
Nope.
All right. Still throwing 88 pitches. Let's give him another couple of batters. Off extra base hit, and he's coming out.
Steve Reich. Ow.
Got him!
Now back, the catcher, number 66.
Looking.
Now batting. Now batting.
Okay, here comes the pinch hitter. He has 98 pitches. And 1, 2, 3 inning going. We go to the eighth. Still down by quite a bit, though.
Number 38.
And it's lining a right. That'll be a base hit.
Now batting the pitcher, number 32.
I'm going to stick with him at the plate. That was a bad idea. He just hit into a double play.
Now batting the right fielder.
No.
Number 85.
Got a runner on.
Now batting the left fielder, number 35.
Over four. It's still Willow. Can't keep her down for long.
The first baseman, number 41.
And that's caught in center field. Go to the bottom of the eighth. I'm gonna bring in Watt.
Number 49.
Let's see if he can keep him off the board. Chicano gear. Can't complain about that.
The right fielder, number 19.
See?
Jenny for out number two.
Now back, the shortstop, number four.
Every loss is 30 more minutes of Aiden.
You, sir, may fuck off.
Now batting the shortstop, number 25.
Right, base hit to lead off.
Now batting the center fielder, number 20.
Come on, Nog.
Follow.
Keep the line moving. We still have a chance.
Steve Reck.
What the hell was that?
Second baseman, number 46.
All right, they're in bunt depth. Huge hole up the middle.
Stay.
Get back.
Yeah.
It's the last chance.
The third baseman, number 88. Number 38.
And that drops for a base hit. Base is loaded.
Now batting the pitcher.
No, you're coming out. We're going to bring in Terrence Cooper.
Number 4.
He's got two home runs, but both of them are pinch hit home runs.
Oh, it's...
And that's ball game.
Here.
At least we're still 20 games ahead of the Woods Mets. Enlightened division. One game separating first and third. Fuck. So we really need this one. Another team in our division loses. Oh, the Water Bullets. I remember these guys. This ain't gonna be pretty. Just get him out, Rudo.
Nope.
Got him.
Now batting the third baseman, number 6.
Hit, but it is a base hit.
Now batting the first baseman.
Oh boy!
Steve.
This guy could absolutely crush it. Which would not be good to our cause of winning this game. And number 2, deep center.
Now back, the right fielder, number 13.
That'll bring in a run. 1-0.
Now batting the center fielder, number 4.
Steve Wright.
That'll bring in another run. It's 2-0.
The shortstop, number 19.
That'll bring in another run. It's 3-0. Already, Rudo. Already.
Number 1.
That'll bring in another run. They've already batted, and they've already batted around the order.
Rudo, don't do this to us.
The division is in reach. We just need wins. Rudo, get these guys out. 1, 2, 3. Lead off base hit. Who'd have thunk it?
The third baseman, number 6.
They've also stopped hitting ground balls, I noticed. Likes it high.
That's low. All low.
And it's not going to be high.
D-rack.
Leaping catch from Ambrose to end the inning.
The shortstop.
No damage done. Was a no doubter from Enlon. 4-1.
That's up.
And then Ambrose promptly flies out. Center field base hit.
Now back, the catcher, number 5.
Be right.
And we go to the third.
Now back, the right fielder, number 13. Center fielder, number 4.
Low.
Bullshit. Bullshit! Angel Hernandez is certainly following us.
Now batting the shortstop, number 19.
We got him 1, 2, 3. Nice, nice little backhanded catch there from Mia. Double play. Way to go, Willow.
Now batting,
he scored one.
Number one.
Got into this
deal.
Now, if Rudo can avoid fucking this up, we still have a chance. Popped up, Guwu under it. Out number one.
Now batters, the pitcher, number 16.
Oh, this is a fast pitcher.
Off the plate. Direct. Direct. Direct.
Got him swinging.
The second number
12. Over the first low throw. It gets away from Jenny and he gets over to second. I believe that's an error. Yes, that is. That's a throwing error on Mia, leading the. I believe she's now head and shoulders above the rest in terms of errors on the team. That's an unearned run. Should be out of this inning by now.
The first baseman, number 43.
They scored one.
Now back, the first baseman, number 41.
D-Rack. Upside. D-Right.
Right up the middle for a base hit. It was up near her neck. That wasn't a strike.
Head up. Inside.
Out. No, get back, get back. We just got doubled up. And we go to the fifth. Still 5-1.
The left fielder, number 15.
Curveball.
See.
Of course. Lead off extra base hit. Wouldn't you know it?
Now batting, the right fielder, number 13.
State!
And that'll bring in another run. You know, I think after this game, Ludo's gonna recapture the team lead in losses. He didn't want to get out of the first inning.
Number four.
Steve!
At least get out of this one.
Oh, inside.
Bringing a run, but at least we got the out.
The shortstop, number 19.
Follow. Steve. Steve, right. Steve.
Better looking.
Now back, the catcher, number
one. 70 pitches. This will be your last inning. Definitely should have gone at least six innings after 75 pitches.
He
scored two.
Number 46.
Not the middle base hit.
Now back. Third baseman. Number 88.
Up the middle base hit. First and second, nobody out.
Now batting, the catcher, number 5.
And that's line to left, base hit. Bases loaded, nobody out. Somehow she's locked in.
Nope.
That'll bring in a run. That'll bring in two. Pinch hit, extra base hit from Angel Rose.
Alright,
hit Sissy home. That is not hitting Sissy home.
Steve.
And that's line foul. Get back, get back. That's not gonna drop. Might actually be enough, though. That is an RBI. It's 7-4. Come on, Willow. Just get on somehow. Without recording an out.
Nope, inside.
Base hit. Tying run at the plate, and it's Mia.
Now batting, the shortstop, number 25.
7-5.
Now batting, the center.
Run and log. Keep keep the line moving. You got a runner in scoring position. Bases loaded again! Ooh, they're bringing in a new pitcher, and this one is really good. They're also bringing in a new catcher. Out number three. But we cut into the lead! Scored four and cut into this lead, cutting it down to two. For this entire inning, so please don't fuck up!
Now back, the third baseman, number six.
Oh, it's...
So we got two outs.
First baseman, number 43.
Stay. Inside.
And that ain't ending this inning. We have a chance to come back and win this game.
Left fielder, number 15.
Rod, I need you for this entire inning. Got him! No damage. We moved to the bottom of the sixth. Still down by two, though. What the hell was that? That should have been crushed. That was crushed, but it's foul. Chrono Gear actually leads the team in strikeouts. Bringing in...
Clements.
Number 27.
No buy. And that's into the gap. I keep that to a single. Double play ain't gonna hurt us.
Now back. The right.
A grounder ain't gonna hurt us.
Number 85.
And get out of play. Fuck.
Now batting the right fielder, number 13.
Just get out of this inning. We have a chance. We just need our offense to step it up and our pitching to get us out of innings.
The center fielder, number four.
Could have gotten nasty. Number first, out number two.
Now batting the shortstop, number 19.
Don't do what Rod Herring did. Just get him out. One, two, three.
Follow.
Really?
Steve. Steve.
Fuck. Okay, she hit a foul. Bottom of the seventh, still down by two.
Fielder, number 35.
All right, tying run at the plate.
Now batting, the first baseman, number 42.
That should have been crushed.
Follow.
I get back. Nope, that's gonna drop. Got the lead runner. That's gonna be a fielder's choice. Fuck!
The shortstop, number 25.
And we knocked out another pitcher. And we... Nope. At least she moved the runner along. But we knocked out another pitcher. Hoots Garner. Another double switch. So at this point, we are depleting their bench, and Log crushes that! But not far enough. At the warning track. All right, Wash, come in, put him away. Keep this a two-run game. They beat it out.
Now batting, the catcher, number 23.
First, out number one.
Now back, the second baseman, number 12.
If we can get this strikeout, that would be done. That would be great. Although I know we got Angel Hernandez back there, so that's going to be a little more difficult than it should be.
Steve Ryan.
Popped up, foul territory, out number two.
Now batting, the third baseman, number six.
D-right. Nope, inside.
And that'll end the inning. We move to the bottom of the eighth. But before we start this inning, I do need a minute. I need to use the restroom. I'll be right back. All right, I'm back.
The second baseman.
Come on, Amber, start this comeback. A one-run game. End of the gap. Tying run is in scoring position.
The catcher, number five.
Steve Wright.
And it moves the runner along. One out, runner on third. That might be deep enough. We move to the top of the ninth.
Now batting, the first baseman.
The fear is just get him out, 1, 2, 3. We have a chance to win this. We need to get to the bottom of the ninth. Him up. Out number one.
Now batting the left fielder, number 15.
Okay, he likes it hard.
See?
Got him!
Now batting. The right fielder, number 13.
Jimmy Painter. We move to the bottom of the ninth. Game still tied. The run at the plate is the winning run. Look for your pitch. Hit. All right, Jenny, bringing in a reliever. Winning run is at first. Winning run is in scoring position. Right, just move the runner along. They're in bunt depth. Huge gap up the middle. Popped her up!
Out.
Now batting, the center fielder, number
11.
Now batting, the
all right, Amberst.
Number 46.
Get on base! Go to extras.
Now batting, the the center fielder, number 4.
Might need to bring in Gene Ardcore.
Got him! Good morning, good afternoon, and good night. Oh, they're out of bench players! They are out of bench players! Got her! Out number 2. Deep enough, though.
Now, number 28.
Winning run is on first, and we flip the lineup.
Now batting the right fielder, number 85.
Oh, it's...
We go to the 11th. I'm looking.
Now batting, the third baseman, number 6.
1, 2, 3, 11th. We go to the bottom of the 11th, still tied 7-7. Lead off base hit. Hit. First and second, nobody out.
Now batting, the shortstop, number
in bunt
25.
Deck. Right.
Look for your pitch.
Right.
Okay. Gets through, bases loaded! winning run is 90 feet away. Nobody out. That wins the game! And Long with a walk-off single to win the game in the 11th. And that's a win for Gene Ardcore, something we haven't seen for a while. Built her accuracy a little bit. Watch Marzo has plus velocity. Oh, plus four. Still building that. And Angel Rose, arm plus six. Fuck. Well, we went 3-1 in that set. This is a nice little set to get back in the win column. But it's about here that I'm gonna go ahead and take a quick break. 62-14. Well, what's our magic number? Alright. I'm just gonna quickly calculate our magic number. Anyway, gonna go ahead and take a quick break when we come back.
You, sir, may fuck off.
Let me go ahead and get you guys some tunes. I will see you all in a little bit.